So today we're going to be jumping off horse races.
Okay, hey guys. Today we'll make sure you give this to a million subscribes. And this is a slippery slide at the bottom.
It's not slippery.
And it's currently 8:55.
No, that's 6:58.
And by the way, who are you wondering this dog is? It's my auntie's dog, Poppy, when she was little.
Okay,
let's go.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my god. Wait, I'm gonna jump for the fix there.
Nah, you're not.
I am.
I got it. See that, bro?
Can I hold the iPad while you jump?
No, I think I'm holding my iPad.
Jump Zach.
Comment jump Zach if I could.
So, by
jump.
The way,
come on.
If you were thinking
comment jump.
Would get to the balcony wind. Well, not jump.
Cut.
So, if you're on this step right here, where the hand
comment.
Is, you've got to jump to the.
Comment jump Zach.
Third step.
Comment jump Zach if you think comment jump. Comment jump Zach if she wins.
Okay. Okay, I'm
gonna try to miss. You have to go to another level if you hold on to the coat.
What does that mean?
No, if you hold on to this, you.
I've got a level 6.
No, you have to go lower level.
Okay, but just 3, 2. Right.
Okay, I'm not
sure.
I'm gonna go for this turn.
In the next video, I'll be the camera holder.
No.
Go Zach.
Come on, go Zach if you always
do this. Let's go. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Wait, did you do this?
What? No, I didn't hold on to that.
Really?
I'm scared of dad with him.
Okay, I'm gonna go on level.
We'll roll the clip, see who holds
on
to it.
3, 2, 1.
You didn't hold on to that, so you have to go on to the next level.
Hold on. No,
I said you have to go on the next level because you didn't hold it. This is an easy level.
That's dangerous.
You're fucking dangerous, man. Well, you're dangerous and far.
That I didn't hold on. No, that means coats. So I fixed this. So I'm going on to another level.
Oh, you should be on that level. This one.
Oh, and until you pass your turn.
Ah, that smells dog shit.
No, only you. I did shit.
Shit bag. Shit bag. This is scary. Oops, I'm going to adopt it.
I'll tell.
Don't leave your phone now then.
I'm scared. Guys.
He said no coats.
No. If you hold on to
okay.
A coat like that. But
I'm on level 5.
I hold it that.
Oh, this is scary. No.
It's so easy on level.
It often looks scary. You actually know.
I'm actually on this one.
Often.
So that means you have to jump 3 steps down without touching the other
you
step.
You have to jump to that step and then jump onto that one for this level. This is dangerous, this part. Don't try this at home. Don't try this at home because
I have to try and jump to this.
I'm used to this.
No, Zach, you're on the step. You're on the step, I've got to move. 1, 2, 3.
I don't try this
on. If you go on the fourth one or past,
don't try this at home.
You get 2.
I'll always jump around, don't I? So, you can do this at home, kids.
Oh, I jumped down the spare one. I'm going up the next level.
Kids, don't try this. If you jump onto that one, you have to jump down there. No, yeah.
Fine.
Okay. This is scary. I'm used to this anyway.
So no, you don't.
I'm sorry. I held on to the coat.
It doesn't matter anyway. 3, 2.
I'm doing a YouTube video.
Hi. Oh, hi, Grinch.
So, don't call her the Grinch.
Please don't steal Christmas.
Kliss off.
He did. Three. Give it to me.
I'm sorry, I'm falling
off. Two. One.
You're scared as often.
I'm not.
You have to land on the one there.
Okay.
Three. You're often scared.
Still doing a video.